Hey, Shalom from Israel. Hello to all the people that feel that they have a purpose in their life, they have a mission in their life. I want to share with you something that I understood this Shabbat about the story of Avraham. So Avraham is a special man. He have an idea and he tried to reach his idea and to try to fulfill his mission and his purpose in this world. But it's not so easy. At the beginning, no one understand what he want. What is one God? How can it be in a world of idols? But with the time, people start to learn from him, he start to teach, and then suddenly God telling him, Lech Lecha. In Hebrew, the meaning of Lech Lecha, there is two meanings. The first one is go to you, go to yourself, like go deep to yourself. The second one is go by yourself. And I think that it's not just like this. You know, sometimes when you want to fulfill your mission, your purpose in the life, sometimes you feel alone. The more you go deeper with your idea, with your purpose, is the more that at the beginning you feel alone. So don't worry. If you feel sometimes like you are alone, don't worry. You are like Avraham. At the end, you will see the fruits of your work and you will fulfill your mission and your purpose. That's what I learned from Avraham. Shavua Tov.